people don't find out till it's too late that someone has to pay the price. You can pay it yourself, ha, or let someone else. But who would be that nice to pay a debt that isn't his? Well, I know someone like that, and he's your best friend. He really is. He really loves you. Most people don't find out till they're half dead that they need another life. You say you've heard everything that's ever been said about the way, the truth, the life. You say you've heard lots of preaching all before, so many times. Did you ever open up your door, give him a chance to prove himself when he's real? No, I hope you find out before it's too late that there's really nobody else. You know it's breaking his heart the longer you wait, 'cause you've only been lying to yourself. 'Cause no one believes a thing you say, not even you. You know you're gonna find out that he's the way, no matter which way you choose. But I pray you find out by his love for you. Lord Jesus, I pray that you'd raise up an army from these people. Lord, the people that are remaining seated, Lord, I pray that either one, you justify that they are righteous in you, or two, you'd convict them that they're sitting in self-righteousness, or three, Lord, you'd continue to work on them and woo them into your kingdom. Lord, those that are standing, I pray, Lord, that you would completely change these people into an army. Lord Jesus, that you'd come down upon them, that they'd go home even weeping, Lord, that they would go to their parents and ask their forgiveness for thinking bad thoughts and saying bad things and having bad attitudes, Lord. That they'd go to their friends who they borrowed things from and didn't return, Lord, and they'd confess that they should have returned them, Lord. That they go to people they've been gossiping about or having bad thoughts or bitterness in their hearts toward, Lord. That you would continually do a cleansing work and a reconciling work in this city. That people would repent for the evil in their hearts. And Lord, that you would cleanse us and bring a real renewal and a true revival to this congregation. In Jesus' name. And everyone who agreed said amen.